one here, I took this thing here today, Crandy's truck's down on the track. Some of these things here slipped. I guess it's like a shim or whatever, holds the bearing in place.
Yeah.
This one here, I opened it up. It was all full of this stuff here.
That's not very good stuff to have in there.
I took and filled up a hole. It was Carl Jr. cup of sand that I pulled out of this one. I think what we're going to do on this one here is maybe get that steam cleaner and kind of wash it down at the bottom, get some sort of a siphon going. There's no drain on the bottom, but it's all still on there. It might have been kids or might have been somebody who wanted to make the wheel bearing go out real fast. So. The two here, actually the two guys that are working in here, I guess they brought them back east somewhere, and I guess they're experts on getting the things going here, so. What I understand, somebody was monkeying with it before and kind of miswired it, so that's the reason it was, they didn't know what they was doing.